Welcome back, everybody, to Halo Reach. I believe this is episode 4 or 5. We're going to go with 4. I was going to play and upload this earlier today, but it stormed and absolutely whacked out my internet for like 2 hours. But it's finally back on, so we're going to jump into it today. Resume. Tip of the spear. Just a tip, never hurt anybody, right? Oh, shit. Chat, six, what's your status? Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill. Oh, about ran off the edge of the map. This thing kind of sucks. Hey, fucker. Holy crap, that's loud. Let me adjust my volume a little bit. There we go. Oh, shit. Whoa. Boop. Boop. I'm gonna bar this, guys. Oh. Alright, maybe I'm not gonna bar it. Thanks, guys. Could have used this just a few seconds ago, but don't worry about it. I want to shoot the missiles. How do you drive like shit? What the fuck? Pounding them. Holy crap, those guys are laying into us. All our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns. Alright, move. Move, he's too close. Alright. This ain't gonna work. Somebody get on a gun. Somebody get on a gun. Marine. Alright. Shoot his ass. Tokyo Drift. Yeah. Light him up. Shoot it. Shoot him. Shoot the big dude. There you go. All right, I'm going in. I think that's all I had to do. Alright, it's gonna go boom boom. We need to move. Whee! What the fuck? Shoot it! Is it supposed to look like that? Huh. Alright, on to the next. He used to be. Hit him up. Wait till I get farther away from it. There you go. Damn, it takes a lot to kill that thing. Did that do it? Hell no, it ain't dead yet. Thanks for the bridge. Tank would be cool though. What's like four Marines gonna do against all these guys? Let me borrow this. Whoa. Oh, this is a pickle. Ow! She killed us. She killed us. Hell no, I'm getting off of this thing. She's gonna kill us all. Here, you take this thing. I don't really like this grenade launcher. If you get the chance, but keep moving toward the spires. Are they all gonna die? That's not up for debate. This health. Nope. I was already full health. Oh. Swiss cheesed. Broke his nose. Hello. Hello. Whee! Oh, that didn't do anything. There you go, my dude. Merry Christmas. Oh, shit.
coming to us. Lead them to slaughter.
Cool. Hey guys. Oh shit, I didn't mean to fall down here. He's pissed. Holy shit, I'm about to die. Oh shit, almost got. Can I take your gun? No. Hello. Oh! How do I get out of here? We're going this way. Ordnance. The hell is this? Take this thing? Oh, it's a little baby tank. Why don't you just stay on the ghost? Alright. Whoops.
Scan show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
And we missed it. Shit. Oh, shit. It's not doing a whole lot. Well, if I hit him, it would help. He drove off the cliff. I wonder why the Covenant doesn't give the grunts the little shield things that the, what are those called? Scavengers? I think so. That they have. Everybody dead? I think everybody's dead. Oh, nope. That's a big dude. That's a real big dude. Come here, buddy. I don't know if this is hurting them. Who the fuck is shooting me? Alright, time to get up close and personal. No way, I actually got him. Hello? There we go. I need a new gun. There we go. I guess you're driving now. Woo! Yeah, I need a gun here. Hey guys, here, come here. No.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Hell yeah. Let's just shoot everything. Where? It must use different grenades than the handheld grenade launcher, because that thing wipes those tanks. To hell with the Marines and the pilot. They figure, shit, we're Spartans, we can deal with it. What's another Marine going down, right?
Crew's dead, we shouldn't stay here. Hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
That's for you, boys. That's for you, buddy. What we got here? Ooh, jetpack. No better guns? Ah, I guess the fight starts now. Alright. Die, dude.
Only good copies are dead copies.
He was trying to sneak away. Oh, they more behind us? Oh, we forgot some. Hello. Run out of ammo. I will take yours instead. I didn't mean to throw a grenade. Ooh. Think he's got a splitting headache. Ow. There. Hey, they're nailing me. Who's this? Ow. You find a way to the top of the spire. Alright. I'm gonna take your car here. Holy shit. Hey, I found a way in there, bro. Can I steal that? I guess not. Oh, yeah. I thought I had that rocket launcher thing still that I never used. Holy crap. Give me that.
Area secure, sir.
He did. Oh.
Six on the way up. Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spark, I'm en route with a
peekaboo.
We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's got a laser sword. Now I have it. Whee!
Lieutenant, drop the shield and get out of there.
Hmm. And he misses. And that's it. End of game.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
That's a big ship. All right, everybody, I think that'll do it for this episode. What do we say? This is episode number 4, right? Yeah, I think this is 4. I appreciate y'all, and hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't yet. I look forward to continuing the series and to bringing y'all some more content. Y'all have a wonderful day.